Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel with me, Fiel. Wow, look at the sky and also the tower. The PKXD first anniversary update is gone now. Wow, oh. So we now have the new update, right? So let's check the news. Let's open my cell phone and let's see the new message. Every party has an end. We would like to thank all for took part in our first PKXD anniversary event. It was awesome. Oh, PKXD, we would like to say to thank you to PKXD too, because the celebration event is really awesome. The tower is really awesome. Oh, and don't forget to check out our Instagram page when you can. We've come with a few fun facts. I will make a video about it. And here we are, the new update, new love house. Wow, there is only a single room, but it's huge. Want to create your own parkour track, or maybe labyrinth, or place walls and create rooms any way you want? You decide. Oh my god. We will need to buy this new love house, because I think we can make a great decoration in this new house. So let's see. Let's check where we can buy this new love house. Can I buy it from this? Let's see. No. There isn't in here. So where I can buy this house? Can you tell me where I can buy this house, this new love house? Because I don't know. I think I've got an idea. How about we check in here? Right there, here we are. We find it, the new love house. It's only 30,000 coins. Wow. And let me check first quickly if maybe we can have a new item or new house in here. Nope. So the new item, the new house is the love house with 30,000 coins. So now how about we buy it, right? Wow. This is really, really huge. Want to create our own parkour track inside the house? Yes, of course. So now let's buy it, guys. Let's buy it. Okay, now let's change my rocket house into new love house. Alright, oh, I can see it. The new love house. Oh my god, this is really awesome. Wow. Okay, guys, before I enter the house, I want to drink my power up drink. So maybe we can find the secret box. I don't know, but let me check first. So I will jump and let's see what happened on the above of my house, the new of my house. I cannot jump to the up of my house. Maybe I need help from this house. How about I go this house first and then I jump into the tree and let's see. Whoa, here we are. Oh my god, is that a mirror? It looks like a mirror above of my house. Wow, this is really awesome. Whoa, so guys, what do you think about this new love house? Before we enter, I think from the outside, this is really cool. The new love house with the design of like the secret box. And it looks small from the outside, but PKXD tell me that the inside of this house will be really huge. So how about now let's go inside. Let's go guys. Wow, this is really cool, right? Wow, I think how many floor in this? I think there are 3 floors. Maybe, how about we check it later, right? But this is really looks big, right? If you remember from the outside, it looks like small, but when we go here, it is really, really big. I can run from here, right? I can run, wow. Oh my god. Now I already on the first floor, but I don't know how to go to outside to my house, right? I don't know how to go outside from my house. Oh my god. That's funny. I cannot jump right to the second floor like that. How I can go back? Oh no. I think I've got an idea. Right? If I check on my cell phone, there is no feature to go to outside of our house. Then how we can go outside? Oh my god, we are trapped in our house. Really? That's really amazing, guys. Okay, but I think I have an idea. So I think I will decorate my house first. Looks like this one, and I think I will create like some stairs so we can go outside from our house. I think this is gonna work, right? So how about we check it, right? Okay, I will go to the second floor now. Jump. Okay, finally we reached the door and we are not trapped in our house. Oh my god. Okay, guys, now I think I will show you there are this 30,000 coins, only 30,000 coins, but we are really got many floor. We have 3 floor with there are no separation, so we can create our decoration whatever we want to do it. Example like labyrinth or decoration like many rooms, anything. So this house is really recommended for you to buy it. So if you diligent enough to in one day, you actually can get 30,000 coins by working in Justan or Crazy Run or Pet Parade. So just do it, guys. And now I decorate a mini parkour for now. At least I want to show you that we have some new item from the parkour, right? Looks like the white and the black one thing in here. This is the new thing. And then also this is the new thing from parkour update now, today. And then also now, here we are. This is really cool. I only create the mini parkour, but tomorrow I will create more. And when we play together tomorrow, I will create an awesome parkour house so you and me, we can play together in my house. We can do the parkour thing, okay, for tomorrow. But I will decorate it later. But now I want to show you how you can edit and you can have decor your house. There are some idea that PKXD admin give the idea to me. So this is the first thing, the first picture that I want to show you. If you look at this, we have the dance floor and it looks like an entrance, right? Wow, this is really amazing, the idea from PKXD admin. And here we are, the second picture, which is still continue from the first picture. It looks like we can have the karaoke stage or singing stage on there, and we can have like a concert maybe in our house. That would be really amazing, right? This is a really cool idea that we can do decoration in our house later. And now, guys, if you want to create that karaoke or a concert area, just put that singing stage in here, and then tada, you can put your concert in your house. And here we are for the third picture that PKXD admin shared, is about the labyrinth thing. So you can create the labyrinth with this house, which is really awesome. And I want to show you how to make it. So if you want to create the labyrinth, one the idea that I can share to you is using this orange thing like this, and you can put anywhere that you want, and you can create the mini labyrinth. So I will show you now. It is only 400 coins, and you can put many things with this orange item. And here we are. I will create like a mini labyrinth. Just want to show you how you can do it, so you can do it in your house later. All right. So, example, I will put here in this one. The orange is in this one. Oops. It's kind of difficult sometimes. Alright, I think this is really good. Okay, now I will buy one more. I will buy one more, and I will put it maybe in here. Okay, yep, this is really good. And maybe one more. Okay, I put it in here. And last one. I promise you, I will buy this one for the last one. I will put it in here. Okay, I think I got it. Okay, wait for a moment. Okay. Oops, it's difficult. Now, here we are. How about we test my mini labyrinth? So, yep, this is really looks like the labyrinthing, right? So this is really cool, right? This is an idea for you to make a labyrinth. And now, here we are, the fourth picture. As always, that you can make the parkour thing or like Ninja Warrior in here in your house with the 30,000 coins only, which is you can buy it. And if you got how to get the 30,000 coins, just play on the Crazy Run Juice Dance. Like that, you can play it only one day, but you very diligent enough, and then you can get 30,000 coins in a day, which is really good. And now what I want to show you is that you can create many room. Example, you want to create a hotel or something like that. You can using your imagination and using the separator like that, and tada, you can create many room. Example, like this one, I create the bedroom. So I want to show it to you, so maybe you will have an idea how you want to decorate your house later, right? Because I will go to your house and we will make video of it, so everyone in this world can know what is your house looks like, right? Okay, I think I'm finishing with the television. Okay, let me check my new room, the bedroom, which is the shower thing. Here we are. And I don't know, but the television is always the rocket, the turtle with the rocket house, which is really funny. Okay, so here we are. I am on the bedroom. Whoa, this is a cool room. So with the new love house today, the new update, it is really cool. You can create many things, just use your imagination. Okay, so I think thank you for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share my YouTube video. We will play together tomorrow, so please decorate your house, because maybe I will come to your house. Bye bye.